And I'd like to just share a few things with you that we're doing as our green initiatives.
Today we have something called hydroponics. So hydroponics is basically a way of growing plants without the use of soil.
This is a combination of vertical farming, organic farming, rainwater harvesting. It is called the eco home.
Basically, in your glass recycling unit, the glass is separated according to its color. Then the contaminants are removed from it using laser sorters, suction, magnets, etc.
The LCD over here displays the date and time the plant was last watered. It also displays the current date and time. LW on the LCD stands for last watered.
All the programs that happen in Singapore, we are part of that. So be it, you know, the NEA workshops. I think most important is the best practice that we learn and our students share.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.